Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, wireless module, display panel assembly, and display bezel. Removal. Important: make careful note of the routing of the display panel and wireless antenna cables for later replacement. Peel back the retention tape that secures the display panel and wireless antenna cables to the display panel. Partially remove the display panel cable from the routing channel that secures it to the display enclosure. Remove the four 2mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the display panel to the display enclosure. Lift the display panel off of its alignment pins on the display enclosure and place it in front of the display enclosure. Caution: take care not to scratch the display panel screen. Peel back the retention tape that secures the display panel cable to the display panel and disconnect the display panel cable from its connector on the display panel. Remove the display panel. Replacement. Place the display panel face down in front of the display enclosure. Caution: take care not to scratch the display panel screen. Connect the display panel cable into its connector on the display panel and replace the retention tape. Lift the display panel and place it onto its alignment pins on the display enclosure. Replace the four 2mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the display panel to the display enclosure. Route the display panel cable through the routing channel on the display enclosure. Ensure the display panel and wireless antenna cables are properly routed around the display panel and replace the retention tape that secures them into position.